Hello guys, welcome back to Hard to Find 4 again, because, I told you last video. But this time, we're playing as a different state, one that basically everyone knows, even some Europeans, which is weird for a state. You need to go. It's not any of these, well, maybe Texas, but it's this big one over here that, like, no one lives in. Yes. Alaska and this guy. But Alaska, last time I played Alaska, I played Communist Alaska, and that wasn't very fun because you don't get any manpower, which you need because you're just ice up here. Okay, so as Alaska, you just start out with one division, which makes sense. You only really need one. Wait, no. I need more. So, it's probably fortifying your border with the Yukon and get ready on that political sphere. Okay, so this is the last point now. Just finished reopen political sphere, first one. Probably, yeah, there's gonna be more. But anyway, there are two options that I should probably pick, or three. Because this is a generic focus tree in this game, it looks a bit better than the usual. But anyway, you can just become populist, which, I mean, I don't really want to do. Become progressive, then you can't do this. And you can also just become communist and not get any, well, you can get some mobilization. But you don't get it early enough. So I think I'm gonna have to pick fascism. Even though I would rather do communism right now, because I think it gives you more money, I think. Well, not money, but I mean, yeah. So, I guess. Okay, back again. And name different, because I'm now the Alaskan Empire. But anyway, we're probably going to attack Yukon next because, I mean, they just got probably paper swords and spears about to attack our amazing army. But anyway, guys, we finally got guns. Okay, now we finally have manpower because I'm mobilizing like 10% of our population, which is a lot. No, it's not, because there's no one here. And I kind of have to, or else I'm not going to get anything up there. So, my next plan is to invade Yukon because their troops are garbage. Look at that. But they're in the mountains, which is probably going to be annoying. Okay, guys, it's now time to execute the plan. Plan, I don't know, just going around the troops. So I'm probably going to try to take Whitehorse as fast as possible. This, and these guys are probably going to try to move to there. Although they're probably gonna fail. And this, I'll try to take the city. Although I'm probably gonna fail since it's a mountain division. Well, not a mountain division, but okay, I'll be back once I won. Okay, so that war took me like 5 seconds because there's only like two cities in this entire country. Well, I don't know why it was a country in the first place, because it has no people in it. But anyway, they're going to revolt better than they fought, even though they have no, like, actual people. Well, they do have some people, but not very many at this point in time. So it's probably going to go away pretty fast. But our next target is Northwest Territories, because I need those cores so that I can actually get population, so that I can actually get, like, manpower. Because I'm probably not gonna have very much. So anyway, I'll be back probably when something else happens. Okay, guys. We are now at war with just a bunch of ice. Okay, guys. I have made a breakthrough. I have basically destroyed the entire army. Yeah, they have no more. So that means I basically just have to snake around, take the capital, take a bunch of other cities. So I've done this like once before. It's not the most fun, but once you take it, can do that. Was easier than expected. So now I have full control to do whatever I want to these territories. And I think I'm going to take everything. Because then I can form I'm now the Great White North. Which I mean. Oh, and also making plan. Well, I've done it now. And now I can try to beat up all these smaller Canadian. Well, actually, no, I probably can't. They have like huge armies. Well, actually, not Manitoba. Yeah, I can do probably can't. But I have another thing that I probably want to do. And that is Greenland. Because Greenland actually has a lot of people, because they have a good focus tree. Look, you can invite. You can, like, colonize. You can do the, like, it's not like how it would actually happen, but there's still tons of people, and I need more manpower for my army. So, I'm probably going to just make all my people run over to this one naval base, because then. And also, I don't think Greenland has really gone into their focus tree that much. And also, I mean, they're more southern than me. And I am north, so a lot of the areas other than me, I mean. Okay, guys, I think we're gonna end it off here because there's probably nothing that I can do right now because I don't have any manpower and I'm probably not gonna have any more. And I'm on this, probably going up even more, which is, I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to like invade over as I kind of thought I would. But that's where I'm gonna end it. See you next video. Yeah, see you.